This is probably eaten during the lean of the good summer days when there's a lot of grass. We're still quite green. There's still a lot of grass, as you can see. So elephants will prefer to eat that before they start eating tree material, just because it's less wear and tear on their teeth. You want to keep your teeth for a good 40, 50 years there. Well, about 40 years. Just spread it around a bit.